And the effects of stress on our body is devastating. So as I say before, stress is not just that the people come to see us because they are stressful. They might have many other things, many other disorders, because the stress can affect, well, people losing hair, headaches, personality disorders and changing behaviors, personality, migraines, thus affecting our head, with eczema, psoriasis, our skin, digestive problems, many digestive problems. I work with a lot of people who have problems with their bowels, with irritable bowel syndrome, something that I like because I consider that there is no solution for those people, and they are suffering a lot, because when they go to the doctor, they give them drugs, usually antidepressants or antispasmodics, or that's all. They have to, because there is nothing organic in their problem, in their body. So that stress can cause, and not can cause, can worsen the IBS symptoms, the irritable bowel symptoms, some other problems of stress. Well, blood pressure, heart attacks as well, diabetes. So it doesn't mean that stress causes those problems, but worsen them in most of situations. It's not clear yet, not even the science has decided yet, if the problems we are having are caused by stress or the stress is just worsening those problems. It's not clear. What is completely clear is that stress is an important factor in those conditions. And now I'm going to take a deep breath in, and we're going to see about how the stress